I mean, I was just bumbling around in that tank and I didn't die at all.
Alright. Fight along the rooftops.
Clear the streets of all tan tanks so our convoy can advance.
Take that, tan. Okay, over here. Don't fall down.
Woo!
Fiddlesticks. I mustn't have been moving around fast enough. I gotta move ahead and take out any threats along the way, so that's where I went wrong. That took him out earlier. If I can find it. Yes, more ammo. Yeah, grenades. More bazooka ammo. Ah, there's the tank. There we go. Ignore the tan for now.
Haha, glitch!
Cool, we can move up ladders. Oh shit, I'm taking some damage. Oh shit, I need a health kit, like, really bad. It's like going into the toilet, it's just that sense of relief. Uh oh, sounds like trouble. I better move ahead. Shit, tanks. Alright. Don't panic. Oh, damn it. Sitting ducks. Alright, here comes the convoy. Where do I go now? There's a tan dot there. Oh shit! I missed him. Wonder if I can get that truck over there. God, I went far enough. Oh, I hit him, but it didn't do anything. Oh, wait, it's on fire. Now what? Come on, what's... Ah, Christ. That explains it. Well, there wasn't much to that bit then, was there? Say so far the boat and jungle operations in Lancia and Air, this seems to be pretty easy so far. Lion's Den, is it? Well, these are very tame lions, if I might say so myself. This is it. Clear out this underground bunker and we'll call it a day. Yeah, because the tan will just leave us alone afterwards, right?